Hi dear students, welcome to geography class. How are you? I hope all are fine. Did you completed our previous class work? Okay, today we can continue our chapter.
Today our topic is longitudes. To fix the position of a place, it is necessary to know something more than the latitude of that place, therefore to help the longitude. All of the imaginary circles perpendicular to the equator are called meridians of longitudes. The degrees measured in degrees of longitudes. Look this picture. This is the picture of longitudes. There are many lines here. Okay, can you see this? All the imaginary circles perpendicular to the equator. Equator perpendicular circles are longitudes. Okay, that is called meridians of longitudes. The degrees measured in degrees of longitudes. Each degree is further divided into minutes and minutes into seconds. There are semicircles and the distance between them decreases steadily forward until it becomes zero at poles where all the meridians meet. The distance between two longitudes at the poles were 0 degree. Look this picture. Each degree is divided into each lines here. You can see here degrees. Here 0 degree, 30 degree, and here also 1 degree, 2 degree, like that. 30 degree west, 60 degree west, 60 degree east, 90 degree east. Here you can see many lines here. Each degree is divided into minutes. These minutes are divided into seconds. Okay, then each meridians meet at the poles. You can see here all two poles like in the longitudinal lines touch cheyidana nilkunnathu. This is north pole and here the south pole. Okay, these lines are touched in these two poles. Okay, where all the meridians meet at poles. The distance between two longitudes at the poles were 0 degree. Okay. Greenwich. Do you heard about the place Greenwich? Greenwich place in the UK near London, where the British Royal Observatory is located. Greenwich place time used as a standard time all over the world il mottilayitte kanakkaakkuna standard time aanu, which Greenwich meridian nu Greenwich nu place aanu UK la near London. You can see here this red line is the Greenwich meridian. Okay, the circle passing through Greenwich and perpendicular to the equator and parallel to the axis is called a prime meridian. This red line is called a prime meridian. What is this line? Is perpendicular to the equator and parallel to the axis. Here the axis also here. What is the circle passing through Greenwich and perpendicular to the equator and parallel to the axis are called the prime meridian. Its value is 0 degree. The value of prime meridian is 0 degree longitude, and from it we count 180 eastward as well as the 180 westward. This is the prime meridian here, 0 degree. Can you see here 0 degree? 180 degree longitudes are in the west westward and 180 degree in the eastward. Here between these, sorry, the both sides of the prime meridian there are 180 eastward and 180 degree westward longitudinal lines. A total 360. Okay, total 360 longitudinal lines. Okay, can you follow me? Okay. The prime meridian divided Earth into two equal halves. That is, Eastern Hemisphere and the Western Hemisphere. Look this picture. We can identify this. This is the prime meridian. This prime meridian divides the Earth into two hemisphere. This is the right side is the it's a Eastern Hemisphere and this is the Western Hemisphere. Okay, the prime meridian divides the Earth into two equal halves, that is Eastern Hemisphere and Western Hemisphere. The equator and the prime meridians divides the Earth into four equal parts. Here is the yellow line is the equator line. This equator line divides the Earth into two equal parts, that is the northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere. Then prime meridian divides the Earth into two hemisphere, that is eastern hemisphere and the western hemisphere. So we can say the prime meridian and equator divides the Earth into four equal parts. The prime meridian divides the Earth into two, that is eastern hemisphere and western hemisphere. The equator divides the Earth into two equal parts, that is northern hemisphere and southern hemisphere. Okay, degrees divided into minutes and minutes into seconds. The symbol of minute is apostrophe. This is apostrophe. You know that. Then 60 degree, the minute symbol is apostrophe. That is 60 minutes. 60 minutes. And the symbol of second is double apostrophe. That we can example is 60 second, 2 apostrophe. Okay. 1 apostrophe is a symbol of minute. Double apostrophe is a symbol of what is second? Grid. Network of parallels of latitudes and meridians of longitudes are called grid. Grid word means the network of latitudes and longitudes. It helps to find out the location. The grid is help to find out the location. In this picture you can see here many longitudinal lines and latitudinal lines. These lines are called grid. The network of parallels of latitudes and longitudes are called grid. There the grid is help to find out the location. Okay, we can wind up our class. Today we learned about longitudes. All the imaginary circles perpendicular to the equator are called meridians of longitudes. The degree measured in degrees of longitudes. Prime meridian is 0 degree longitude. Value of prime meridian is 0 degree longitude. The total 360 degree longitudinal lines. The prime meridian divides the Earth into two equal halves, that is Eastern Hemisphere and Western Hemisphere. The equator divides the Earth into two equal halves, that is Northern Hemisphere and Southern Hemisphere. Then degrees divided into minutes and minutes divided into second. Then grid means the network of parallels of latitudes and longitudes. The grid helps us to find out the location. Now you can take our textbook, page number 13. Here one box here. Let's do. Draw a circle. Let the prime meridian divide it into two equal halves. Color and label the eastern hemisphere and the western hemisphere. Similarly, draw another circle and let the equator divide it into two halves. Now color the northern hemisphere and southern hemisphere. This you can do in our geography notebook. Okay, you read well, study well. Thank you. Have a nice day.